Hi, this is Cindy from PACB TV, and I'm with Chris, one of the originators of the haunted house put on by Orange and Olive.
Yeah, it's exciting.
It is. This is great. It's at Lysander Park, which is on Smoky Hollow Road in Beeville.
It's Spooky Hollow tonight.
Spooky Hollow Road. Okay, I love it. Love Halloween. This is going to be so much fun. What an event here. So anyways, Chris, I'm going to ask you to go first, because you're braver than me. You're
okay.
Much braver than me.
Okay.
Okay.
We got our old guy over here. He kind of watches over the place, you know. He's probably one of our second or third ones that we got.
I just love all these things. Okay, here we go.
All right, you ready?
Spooky time. Spooky time. You go first.
It's really good at dark, because that's when it really gets
good. Yeah, you can really appreciate it when the lights are real low.
This is our little butler guy. We call
him
Skeeves.
He's got a little head in there.
Yeah.
What's his name?
Skeeves.
Skeeves.
This is the first animatronic we ever bought, actually. So he's really old, and he doesn't really work anymore. But, you know, we got to bring him out, because...
Sure.
This is the original.
He's part of the family.
Yeah, this is kind of what we call a parlor area. So when you're walking in to the parlor, we have the spooky stuff
all
over here, some pictures over here, scary skeletons up in the corner right here. Come on down, we got our spooky dog.
We got the dog.
This is our parlor guy. He's welcoming you into his house here, but he kind of is like, I don't know if I want you in my house.
I know, but we won't bother anything.
We got a little fireplace here.
What a nice setup.
Spooky little candles right here. Nicole made all of those.
She made those,
yeah.
She's so talented.
Yeah. And this is the one that the kids really love.
Oh,
like.
This is
it's
great.
The clown.
I'm not going to get real close to this person. You can get closer than me.
Okay.
Hey, I watch those movies and they don't end well.
They don't do that. This is our scary clown. This is usually the point where the kids start screaming.
Well,
when you hear them inside, this
the
is where they start
screaming. The only reason I got screaming is because it's not dark.
I know, right? It's going to be nice when it's dark.
That's great.
This is our electrician who had an accident.
Yeah, I guess he did.
And he zapped himself, and now he's an electrified zombie, so. He's a headbanger.
Yeah. Whoa, what do I got going here? How did I wind up ahead of you?
I don't know, you're supposed to go first here. These are our zombies in here. We call them Carl and Betty.
So many of those movies I've seen. That's a
deal. Yeah. And we have all these walls, and she's looking at all the decorations on these walls.
It really is very clever.
Come around the corner here. This is we call him Spider-Man. Because a spider got to him and wrapped him in a cocoon. Yeah. He's got all the spiders on there. He kind of moves around. Look at there he goes. This is our spider. We built all these things. We made them out of like foam. It's foam insulation. You kind of just carve it out, and you can decorate it and paint it. You get like all these rocks down here.
It looks so nice. It really does.
Yeah.
Very clever.
And then we call her Linda. For Linda Blair from the Poltergeist.
Oh, that's right. Is that Linda from The Exorcist?
So this is her little bedroom in here. She's not working at the moment, but her head tips up. I'll fix her. Her head tips up and actually moves, and she makes noises and stuff like that.
Oh, just like in the movie.
Just like in the movie.
That was a wild movie, too.
Spooky.
Very, very nice.
Yeah. And again, Nicole made all of these decorations. Those are all these little handmade things in here. The little spooky book right there. And if you look on the pillow, vomit.
Oh, nice. I was thinking that, but I didn't. Is that what I think it is? It is.
Yeah,
I mean,
this is what we call the living room.
The limb room?
The limb room.
The limb room.
This is one nurse you don't want to come across.
No, now. I would think not.
She likes cutting up limbs.
Does she get, how do I get her moving?
Whoa.
Light activated, so when there's a lot of kids running around or you put little strobe lights, they go off constantly.
Oh, this is so nice. Put all the chains in. Did she make those too?
No, we bought all these kind of chains. Yeah. This is a limb area where mice are having a little feasting on some limbs.
What is this? Is that somebody's heart?
That's somebody's heart.
Very realistic, I gotta tell you, and at night, I'm glad we're coming during the day. Let's put it that way, yes.
Kids love it. We used to do this at our house, actually. We used to fit most of this in our house.
Would you put it in your garage or something?
Yeah, and then we had a tent on the outside and we would build everything. And it was awesome. Kids would come through and they'd go through like 5 or 6 times.
Oh,
and
yeah.
Like, can we go through again? And then even the parents ended up going through. The parents were like, can we go in there? And the parents were like, yeah, it's awesome. Man.
Oh, I love to go through stuff like this.
It's scary. It's spooky.
Oh, I know. It's spooky. It's very spooky.
Looks like you need a little strength. You're tough man. You'll be perfect in no time.
You got already.
Now, what's his name?
This guy is Buzzsaw.
Buzzsaw.
I don't have any right now. We wanted some a little bit though, okay?
Thank you.
No, you're welcome.
I got a hammer, and I hammer in the evening. This
Buzzsaw guy here, and sometimes his saw starts spinning there.
It was spinning a little while ago.
John Doe, look out!
Oh!
And that's it.
That is good. Thank you so much. Good luck to you. This is great.
It's great. I'm looking forward to it.
Come
kids
out
love it.
And be scared to death.
Wasn't that bad, right? Wasn't that spooky?
Well, I know at night it'd be a lot spookier.
At night.
Yes, it would. Yes, it would.
Something behind you, too.
Oh.
He's broken now. He used to. You're very welcome. He used to pop up in the air and go,
oh, but that would be very scary.
Yeah, he's broken. So now he's more of a decoration.
Well, he's quite handsome.
Yes.
He's quite handsome.
Yes, he is. That's it.
Thanks
great.
Again.
Thank you so much.
See you later. Come up to the park. I know probably by the time you see the film.
If you're not scared.
Oh, and it is scary. It's scary. It is. Thank you.
Bye, everybody. Thank you.